Get ready to embark on a gaming odyssey like never before as we unveil the lineup of the new most ambitious games that promise to redefine the very essence of virtual worlds. From jaw-dropping graphics to mind-bending mechanics, these games are setting the bar sky-high for ambition in the gaming industry.
The Feywilds await, and so too Nightingale. Awaken your first portal and tread on towards that which is boundless, beyond the measurable. Sequestered, struck by woe and lacking supplies, the question becomes, wilt thou be a survivor? Regardless of which portal variety you favor, realm cards will be necessary.
나한테 임무?
루셀, 기억하지?
알겠어, 하지.
destroy their way out of trouble here. What a move!
No doubt about it, Scotty. We've got strategies in play.
Look at this! It's a trap!
My name is Jan. My whole life, all my choices, led me to this place. When I took this job, I thought things would take a different turn. Well, ironically, they did. My name is Jan. And I was brought here by the other Jan just because he didn't know how to fix his own shit. My name is Jan. I chose the path of science. And now I'm stuck with these feather-brained versions of myself. My name is Jan. I lost everything, but here I am in a body that does not belong to me. My name is Jan. I've sacrificed my entire life for Lena. And now it turns out she's not even my wife. My name is Jan. And looking at all of them, I've never been happier with who I've become. My name is Jan. And I just want my life back. Yeah. Which one?
I can't help but notice that many of these structures are not strictly functional. There's a sense of aesthetics, of beauty here. This place might be meant to test us, but perhaps there's more to it than that. What are we being tested for? Our worth? Curiosity? Our persistence? And I keep thinking, why puzzles? Just their symbolic value? Because the thing about puzzles is that they can be solved.
In Warsaw, it doesn't take much to find yourself in a predicament. It feels familiar, yet I keep discovering how much has changed during my absence. I'm a thaumaturge, and staring into the depths of the human soul is my craft. As classy as that sounds, there are times where I have to get my hands dirty.
Hey, Suski!
The gift of thaumaturgy runs deep in my family. I have it just like my beloved father had it before me. Whether this truly a gift or an immeasurable curse is up for debate. Did father have his grimoire on him at the time of his death?
But why would anyone want Papa's grimoire? What do you intend to do?
Your power is terrifying. Do you know that?
Your absence from Warsaw has happily come to an end, I hope.
The boundary that separates good from evil is hazy and elusive. I didn't catch your name. Some people believe their evil deeds are the work of inner demons. Yet I know these demons don't come to those with clear conscience. They bear a name, Salyutas. And they always come uninvited. That giant bird must enjoy it. I can tame these beings and bend them to my will. It's not easy, as the border between thaumaturgy and insanity can be ambiguous. How about a little game? You may think that in this world our actions are ours alone, but I tend to see it rather differently.
Brave enough to cross even that final boundary?
My name is Viktor Shulsky, and you will soon learn what the Thaumaturge is really capable of.
Ancestors, accept your calling, descendant.
The descendants are risking their lives for us, for Albion.
Rise, my warriors! Give your lives for Klippo!
It's the Ironheart! This could wipe out all of the Volgus, right? That's so cool!
Countless descendants have shed blood to protect the sanctity of this great place. Despite their efforts, humanity is still at risk of extinction. And you are the only chance we have.
Downstairs to the basement and lock the door. Don't open the door to anyone.
Thank you. silence, I can move like the wind. With the eyes on my target, I will bloom in my sin. Wide awake like I'm dreaming, getting closer to midnight, 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 midnight.
Blood is singing. I will wait for you.
Finally, I found you. Trampled by the one you trusted. Abandoned from your king. You thought you were a hero.
This is no ordinary ghost. You'll have to risk your life.
Kan at Shakur, opanku chai earn chiari pastu giptau lakern. Bakumpa jujara.
Hello, and welcome to the Inotria the Last Song Tech Showcase. I'm Stoyan Stonov, Game Director at JAMA Games, And today we're going to take you on a journey through all of the improvements we made as we transition to Unreal Engine 5. We're going to start off with our main character. You can now clearly see the markings of Ardore, the fantastical power that you can channel for spells, buffs, or to alter the very world around you. Our unique masks and loadouts feature also makes a public appearance for the very first time. Masks are a unique piece of gear dropped from powerful enemies that serves as the center point of up to 3 customizable loadouts. Each loadout has its own appearance, passives, equipments, and slots where you can put perks and abilities to make your build unique in terms of playstyle. A warrior wielding a massive heap of raw iron, a swift rogue dishing out single target damage, or a mid-range battle mage. Or why not all 3? We also wanted to ensure that underneath the weirdness, we have rock-solid fundamentals, so we've redone most of our core gameplay systems. Movesets now take advantage of motion capture, and the blending between moves is smoother, improving the look and feel of the main character. Our chainable parries allow you to adopt a push forward and aggressive playstyle, something that we fully encourage. Enemy design has also benefited from the integration of motion capture in our pipeline, expanded AI behaviors, and a little bit of weirdness to spice things up. Our arsenal of weapons has been expanded with additional movesets, from swift sabers to my own personal favorite, colossal weapons. Now, it wouldn't be an Unreal Engine 5 video without the obligatory Nanite and Lumen mention. The adoption of new pipelines allowed us to take full advantage of this amazing new technology and punch way above our weight, given our team size. Alongside the tech, we iterated on our art direction. We now use bolder colors, more dramatic staging, and a much greater emphasis on environmental storytelling to be more in line with the genre expectations while still staying true to our Mediterranean core. An excellent showcase of this is Quinta, our opening area, where we've tested out our new approach to really bring the City of Eternal Celebration to life. We really can't wait till you can explore the diverse world of Enotria, from the Mediterranean beauty of the Felician shores to the secrets tucked away in the shadowy depths of its grandiose architecture. Bosses are the culmination of everything mentioned so far. From devastating attacks to awe-inspiring arenas, each boss hides a new secret and new exciting challenge to overcome. And like everything else in Enotria, they are based off of the rich and diverse Italian folklore and history. We have many more surprises outside the scope of this video, which we will gradually reveal as we get closer to our release date. Thank you very much for joining us for this development update, and see you next time.
Thank you for watching. Please read the description for more details. If you enjoyed the video, please support the channel with a super thanks, thumb up, subscribe, and turn on notifications to watch more.